Rocky Sliding Center could turn out to be their favourite venue. There's a lot on the line for both of them. The composure and focus that 27-year-old Erin Hamlin in her third Olympics has shown has been admirable, remarkable, inspirational.
I am so impressed with the way Hamlin is handling herself, and there's her family cheering her on.
Dad Ronald, Mum Eileen, brothers Ryan and Sean have been incredibly vocal, as you can imagine.
But she has been a vision of concentration. She looks so calm and relaxed, like she belongs where she is, and she does. She's sliding so well, Lee.
Remember, Team USA has never won a singles luge medal. This young lady from Remsen, New York, can make it happen right now.
Straight down the ramp, no issues, clean settle into the sled. Here we go.
Keep your eyes on the numbers. If they stay green, she's going to the podium. She's doing this for her 75-year-old grandmother, Joan, who was tragically killed in a head-on collision in upstate New York in December. Heartbreaking for the family, and Erin said, I'm going to slide for my grandma.
She's gotten through one of the trickiest parts of this course. It has not been giving her any issues before, so no surprise there. She looks just as calm as ever. There's a tremendous amount of pressure on this slider.
She ended a 99 international race winning streak by Germany to become the 2009 world champion. She's almost at 83 miles an hour, and she's on the podium! It's a medal for 10 years!